Mark Lewis set to go. Race 11, the penultimate. The Exchange Princes set, ready. Away. Blackjack Tiger began okay, but Electric Gow found the afterburners, went to the lead down the back straight. In the second spot, Banjo Bird, followed by Recapture Time. Then came Aston Rocket, and back at the tail is Blackjack Tiger. Well, down the side, Electric Gow the leader. Here comes Banjo Bird, the Stalking on the outside. Home straight, it's Electric Gow the leader. Banjo Bird, oh, put its neck in front and won. Oh, Banjo Bird, too good. Defeats the Electric Gow on the line. Third position goes to a fast finishing Recapture Time. Aston Rocket, Blackjack Tiger, 23-10. Now what about that for a finish? 10.79 the section. 10.79 the section. 23.13 time. Banjo Burt put the neck in front, won the prize. For Tracy Price, it's a Black Dog, Banjo Boy, Nevada Flame, second, Electric Gow, Philip Lennon, Black Girls, Embora Brocky, Electra Vicky, third, I think, Recapture Time for Davey Beckham. It's a Black Dog, Banjo Boy, out of Natural Oak. 4, 2, 8 and 6, 23 and 13, 1 and a quarter by